Warning, there are some flashing images in this direct. Created with Final Cut Pro.
I knew I'd say, oh no. Oh, Owen.
Time for an update on Super Summer. In Super Summer you can expect daily streams, videos, news updates, and a lot more, and we're going to be covering that in this presentation. But first, let's take a look at this. That's right, Owen's Thoughts On is getting renewed for its second season. We're proud to announce that the first episode of the second season, being Super Mario Sunshine, which will release on June 5th, 2020. Pack your bags, we're off on tour. If you own the Animal Crossing New Horizons game for Nintendo Switch, we could be coming to you. In this new stream series, we are going to the Fans Islands in this new series I like to call Animal Crossing Islands Tour. I hope you'll be excited for this series as I am, as in these new streams for Super Summer, we will be going to different places all around the world on our new Animal Crossing quest. Through the next couple of streams and through the next stream throughout Super Summer, we'll be visiting various different islands from various different people, as long as you put your code in the chat. Then, from there, everyone can vote then on Twitter polls, on whose island was the favourite from each episode. At the end of the summer, we'll then be posting the most voted by you on Twitter, the most favourite island of all, and then from there, they'll get a video exclusively made on the channel from September. I can't wait for this stream series to start, where we go around other people's islands, have a lot of fun, and then at the end of the summer, we determine the greatest island of all time, in a video published on the channel showing off the greatest island of the summer 2020. I personally can't wait for this new stream series to start throughout Super Summer. What's the Super Summer schedule? For our summer content this year, we are really changing up the new schedule for this year. At 8 p.m. UK time, fans can expect something brand new on the channel. This could be a live stream, a commentary or a discussion video,
an Owen's Thoughts On episode, a news update, an island tour,
and more. This year, our aim is to really surprise fans. So this year, we want to have a new piece of content come out daily throughout June, July and August, every single day at 8 p.m. That could be a live stream, that could be a video, and the charm and the beauty of Super Summer is it's always going to be a surprise and you never know what's coming up for the next day. And for all of June, July and August, you can expect something new on the SNF YouTube channel daily at 8 p.m. Let's extend our adventures. This June and throughout Super Summer, we'll be obviously putting a lot of content into the channel, and of course some of that content will be focused on the Pokemon Sword and Shield expansion pass DLC. I personally can't wait for the DLC and I think it does look pretty good, so I'm excited to check it out. I hope it is better than the base game, so I'm excited for that. And also this June we'll be doing some content on the Arms Fighter Pass character for Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. An important Discord update is coming. Discord update 3.0, you can expect a new music bot. You'll be able to play with me and Logan online off stream more often, decide and vote on some future SNF content, see some SNF content such as Owen's Thoughts On early, and you can participate in custom Splatfests easier. We've also revised the new Discord rules, so please check up with them to stay up to date. Oh, and you'll be able to find and watch live streams way easier with Discord. From Super Summer and starting with Super Summer, I'll be making some live streams unlisted and some public. This is just to help the YouTube algorithm. Now, with the new Discord update, you can get every single live stream all together in one link on one Discord tab. Therefore, making it easier to see every single live stream in chronological order, all in one place. And finally, Logan is now the brand new Discord manager. He'll be managing all the new things with Discord and all the new additions and everything to do with Discord. Logan's going to be doing all of that now while I can strictly work on YouTube stuff and other projects. I know this might sound weird to some, but I feel like Logan will do a better job of the Discord than me. He'll understand what the fans want more, and this gives me more time to work on other projects. Huge thanks to Logan for offering to do this as the new Discord manager, and I hope you lot enjoy the new Discord. If you're all interested in joining, please check the description down below for an invite link and where you can join our server. Please do check the rules, and please do abide by them, otherwise we may have to kick you, and other such things may happen, but as long as everyone's okay on the Discord, we should have a really fun time. We can't wait to see you all there. I hope Logan does a great job with the Discord. I hope everyone has a lot of fun. And that's pretty much it for this Discord update. Splatoon 2 Splatfests may now be over, but we are not stopping Splatoon content on SNF. In Super Summer, you can expect a brand new custom Splatfest. A one-off, brand new custom Splatfest for the Super Nintendo Fan YouTube channel. We experimented with this format last year, and it worked okay. But we feel like, because Splatoon has recently come back with a Splatfest in May, that we want to do one final Splatfest. Announced in August of last year, it's now time for a Super Gaming Fan update.
One, two, three, hit it!
We stand and fight.
Fortnite, Save the World and various Sega games are coming to Super Gaming Fan. We don't have much more news to share on Super Gaming Fan at the moment, but I can confirm that it will still be coming in late 2020. Well, that's almost all the news we have for today's SNF Direct. I hope you've enjoyed the show so far. I've really enjoyed making it and I have loads more things to announce in the future. However, today I think we do have one more announcement. Explore the green grasses of Greendale and the cat residence in this brand new Super Mario Maker world created by Logan. Punch them by SBS, we all know he's the best. Mission accomplished.